In this video, we are going to discuss broadcast radio transmissions. Radio waves are used for multicast communications, such as radio and television, and paging systems, and it is omnidirectional and does not require any D-shaped antennas mounted with the precise alignments. So here we are using this radio waves for the purpose of our multicast communication. That means from one source, the respective data will be received by the multiple receivers. So radio and television and paging systems, and it is omnidirectional and does not require any D-shaped antennas mounted with some precise alignments. Radio is a general term used to encompass frequencies in the range of 3 kilohertz to 300 gigahertz. We are using the informal term, that is a broadcast radio, to cover the VHF and the part of the UHF band, that is 300 megahertz to 1 gigahertz. And this range covers FM radio and also UHF and VHF television. As with any transmission system, the main source of loss is our attenuation. That means along with the propagation of the signal strength will get decreased, it will get attenuated, and losses will be there. The radio frequencies, the loss can be expressed as L is equal to 10 log 4 pi d by lambda whole square, and that will be expressed in decibel dB. So where d is the distance and lambda is the wavelength in the same units. A prime source of impairment for broadcast radio waves is the multipath interference. Multipath means from the source the radio wave will be generated, but at the receiving end the different signals will be following different paths and they will be reaching at the destination at different times, and that is known as multipath interference. Reflection from land, water and natural or human made objects can create multiple paths between the antennas. So this is the one of the problems which you are facing in our broadcast radio transmissions. So in this particular video, we have discussed what is the radio waves and how the broadcast radio transmissions are taking place. Thanks for watching this video.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.